Okay, hello and welcome back to Spellforce. So we continue adventures in this place. And we were tasked to go for Clockwork Cripts. I know it might be some puzzle level or some hard level. I'm not prepared completely, so there might be some googling around and other stuff. Also, in case if some fucking, you know, environment effects or other shits, like stupid dogs or other garbage will start, you know, barking, I might just mute everything. What? Of course, bugs. What else? What else? We were so close. Don't worry, I will reload, so she will have a chance to say it again. Saved game, hello. So yeah, we will continue to Clockwork Crypts somewhere around here. And let's do more dialogue.
Stormbringer? What kind of a keep is it?
It's the old keep of the Emperor's kingdom. The best soldiers in the kingdom used to watch over us from there. When the old empire of the humans drove the dark people out, the God Emperor realized that he could defeat the Dark Races, but never the Black Jungle. He had the keeps built, a chain of fortifications along the Dark Wind Mountains, and he stationed his elite soldiers there to rout out all the evil that the Black Jungle could spin forth.
Yuck.
We protested at first, but when the old Emperor swore to eternally protect us and the land from the creatures of the jungle, we agreed. This promise protected our kingdom for many generations. And even when turmoil and war raged, the horns of the guards called us together. Hazim, Kathai, and the Emperor, and we stood together against the terrors of the jungle. But those are just memories now. The guard has fallen. No one keeps watch on the walls anymore. The kingdom is a mere shadow of its former self.
I will mute myself since they already started some fucking noises. Hello, screen? Okay.
Who is Belial?
He was once a servant of Zarah. No one no longer knows whether he was a member of one of the ancient races, or whether he was a creation of Zarah. People say that he helped Zarah in the creation of the Dark Races, and even that he was a torturer who deformed their bodies while Zarah forged their suffering into hate. But the Dark People did not appease Belial. He wanted his own puppets, and so he began to use magic to revive the dead. He created his own puppets from flesh and enslaved souls.
Necromancy!
Yes. The magic of the walking dead was his work, his creation, and he forged it himself. The mask of Belial embodies all his power. It was therefore the most valuable artifact for the necromancer Hokanashir. He must have found it in the Bone Temple as he was exploring the jungle as a young Zerbite. It has changed him. And in some ways, it is the reason for the end of the Zerbites, and for everything that is happening now. The mask contains Belial's will. Even if Hulkin thinks he can control its power, he will never know if it is just Belial's puppet.
What kind of place is the Clockwork Cripts?
The Cripts are structures belonging to the Zerbites, an ancient magical order. When the keep was still manned, the Zerbites studied the secrets of the Black Jungle. They learned much about the black magic that permeates the jungle. But then a traitor in their midst sought to use the Zerbite's knowledge as a weapon. They fought against him, but they realized that they were no match for his diabolical spirit. So they built traps into the fortresses in an attempt to protect their secrets from him. That is why the palace is called the Clockwork Cripts. Countless mechanical traps tick away there, and magical riddles await their next victim.
And you're sending me there?
I have to. It is the only way to reach one of the Dark Wind Keeps. Since the undead have closed the gates, it is the only way to get into the keep and over the Dark Wind Mountains.
What do you know about the Dryad?
She is the last remaining spirit of the Trees of Zu. Once there were many Dryads here. They were connected to the grandmothers of the trees, the Life Trees. Their powers made this land a verdant paradise. But the Dryads are reckless. As melancholic as they are in winter, they are boisterous and passionate in the spring. And so she was. And when one day a god found her grove, she forgot the rules of creation and covered him with her zest for life. The god corrupted her. This made the other gods angry, and they punished her for the offense that she had committed. Supernatural charms. They put a curse on her so that she would never again be able to leave her grove. And they took her power so that she would be able to keep only a few trees around her. The other older Dryads mourned their sister's misfortune and fought with the gods. Eventually, they lost Zu, and the once beautiful garden became a desert. Today, there is just one of these ancient Dryads of Zu left. But her powers, which would have once made the whole continent green, extend only to the border of her little grove. This makes her very sad, and she has never let another man into her grove. Her heart still remembers the spring of the world that she experienced at the side of a god. Stormbringer.
Uru!
In spirit, yes. But not in the flesh. What you see is just a vision. I'm sending you my spirit to share my wisdom. These ancient chambers are full of deadly traps. You'll need my help. You must... Do you see the great stone? You need to move the pointers.
Tell me how I should set it.
The first pointer should be pointing to the left. The second pointer must be pointing upward. The third pointer must be pointing to the left. The fourth pointer must be...
What awaits me here?
The clockwork Hogan killed so poor. The second pointer must be pointing upward. The third pointer must be pointing to the fourth pointer must be.
The Clockwork Crypts. The Rune Warrior will try to cross them. We will stop him. And we must find the Scepter of the Winds. Without it, we cannot return to our people. So continue further inside. But be careful. The Zerbites have set traps everywhere. Wait, this light. That means danger. examine the skeletons! Perhaps these levers can turn off the trap. The light is gone, the trap is deactivated. Come now!
Visitors! Stay a while. Stay forever.
Beware of the skeletons in the room to the south of here. Do not get too close to them.
were these Zerbites?
They were a magical order, one of the largest in the Empire, while the Emperor's troops kept watch along the Darkwind Mountains. The Zerbites searched their own fortresses for ways to ward off the dark forces of the jungle. This here is one of them. The home fortress of the Grand Master Angtar, the leader of the Zerbites. Here they spent many years gathering knowledge about the secrets of the Black Jungle. I can still hear their ghosts whispering, and their pens scratching on the parchment as they record their knowledge. A knowledge that no mortal has any longer. It was a group of Zerbites who found Zarok's bone temple of the jungle. But the temple killed them all. All except one who stumbled around the unholy ruins for days. Much later, he fled the temple and eventually reached the keep. His face was a mask of terror. The temple had driven him mad. Once he had recovered a few days later, he was completely different. He threw off his Zerbite robes and made his brothers obey him. His magic powers were considerable. The powers of the temple had completely taken him over. He persecuted the Zerbites, who closed their keeps to keep their most sacred knowledge from the traitor. They secured it with traps and riddles because they knew that no wall would keep him out. If the traitor killed them all, he would never have been able to discover the secrets of this place. He retreated back into the temple, and alone he brooded there for many years, until he eventually traveled to the Empire, and from there to Fiara to try out his powers. That Zerbite was known as the greatest raiser of the dead of his time, and caused a great deal of suffering. Later, he was forced to join an alliance that was supposed to control his powers. The Circle.
And his name was Hokan Ashir.
You're right. The winds have been whispering of his return for a long time now. Then here in Zu, his destiny will be fulfilled. As will yours, Rune Warrior.
Who are the guardians of whom you spoke?
They are extremely powerful and dangerous. Be careful that they do not see you.
I will take care of them.
Don't fool yourself. You can't fight them in the normal way.
Is there a way to destroy them?
They guard 9 chests. Maybe you should look more closely at those.
after me. Follow me. Now. Quick. Now. Go.
Very well, very well. Forward. Very well, very well. I will obey. On orders of the rune. Forward. Forward, warrior. On orders of the rune. Forward, warrior. On orders of the rune.
At my command.
Very well, very well. On orders of the rune. Very well, very well. Forward! On orders of the rune. Very well, very well. I will obey. Forward, warrior! On orders of the rune! Forward! On orders of the rune! Very well, very well. Forward! On orders of the rune! I will obey.
Will be done.
Very well, very well. Forward, warrior! Forward, warrior! Forward, warrior! Forward! Very well, very well. On orders of the rune! Very well, very well. I will obey.
At your command. On my way. Yes. Very well. Very well. On my way. Understood.
Neetoff is with us. Forward, warrior! On orders of the rune! I will obey. Forward! I am here. I will obey.
What does the rune desire?
Yes.
Understood. Very well. 'Twill be done. Right away. On my way. Right away. On my way. Right away. On my way.
Ready.
Go. Now. Yes. Quick. Now.
Yes. Forward. Follow me. Forward. Now. After me. Go. Follow me. Forward. After me. Follow me. Quick.
If you cannot get past the spiders, look for another path.
Quick! Forward! Follow me! Forward! Quick! After me! After me. Go. Follow me. Yes, go.
On orders of the rune, I will obey. I will obey. Forward! Forward! Forward, warrior!
Very well. Right away. On my way. At your command. Yes. Yes.
After me.
Thank you.
my signal. Follow me. Forward. After me. Forward. Now.
We must drive them back. The room call.
Here we go.
Tell me, forward warrior! On orders of the rune!
Ready and able. On my way. Yes.
The rune's orders.
We done.
Here, now. Quick! After me! After me. Forward. Forward. Now. Go.
At your command.
Understood.
Yes.
Very well.
Thank you. Ready and able. Twill be done. Yes.
Very well, very well.
Okay, so we made it pretty far. Thanks you for watching, but I need a break. See you later.